Hey, how's it going, bros? My name is PewDiePie. Today we're playing That Dragon Cancer. I first heard about this game many years ago. I think it came out with Ouya, if you remember that console. There's been a bit of controversy, I don't know if that's the right word, along this game and Let's Players. The developer came out and said that he wasn't entirely sure whether or not Let's Players benefited the sales of the game, because so far it hasn't turned a profit. Which seems crazy, because the game is $10. I'm just joking. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think the developer's son got cancer, and this game is his way of telling how that experience was, of sharing that. I am not sure. Again, correct me if I'm wrong. So this is obviously going to be a more of a serious Let's Play. We do a lot of silly games and silly videos, but obviously I want to treat this one with a little bit more respect, but also in the respect of the regards of what he said, that Let's Play potentially doesn't add to the sales, which I obviously disagree with. But I would like to say, if you at any point feel like this is a game you are interested in, do pause the video, check out the link in the description, and buy the game. Support the developer. One of the things I really love about what I do is that I can support indie developers. And to hear that Let's Playing doesn't do that, that sucks. So, again, check out the game if you're interested. Either way, we're going to start playing it and see what it's all about. Let's do this. I hear the game is around 1 hour and a half, so we should be able to do this in one go. It's just you and me, baby. Just you and me for 1 hour and a half. Aren't you happy? You had nothing else planned, didn't you? What a loser. It's a great way to start a video, calling your watchers a loser. I'm sorry. Great way to start a game with a duck. I don't know how I feel about this now, to be honest. I don't know if I can trust this game now. Are we playing as a duck? Best game ever. I love this game already. This is amazing. Quack. Quack. I can swim faster with my tiny duck feet. Oh my god. This is beautiful. I love the soundtrack. I am a fucking duck. Quack, quack, motherfucker. I'm eating the bread that they're throwing. The giant baguettes. Guys, I know you're holding off. I see how much bread you have. Oh my god, it's raining breadcrumbs. This is the best day of my life. Another one. Another one. That almost bit him? Yeah, of course. Oh no, is this sampled from, like, videos? That's too real, man. That's too real, I don't like that. Oh my god, he threw the whole thing.
Well, Isaac, you gotta give him little pieces, he doesn't understand. Here you go, John, here's a piece. Okay, no, you throw it.
It's almost five, right?
Yeah.
But he can't talk.
That's true.
Yeah.
We always can talk.
Yeah, I know.
Why can't Joel?
Well, Joel got sick right after he turned one. And
oh my god.
Kind of slowed him down a little bit, buddy.
Yeah. So he's just slower than most kids. I think eventually he'll catch up.
The bread sank like Titanic.
Yeah, I think Joel
will
eventually.
Well, of course, he's just
delayed.
Because, you know.
Come here, little ducky.
Joel's supposed to be a boy, but he's a baby.
He's a rude.
Boy. Yep, he's a boy baby. It's just about right. You know, there's lots of things Joel isn't good at, but there's some things he is good at. What is he good at?
Eating
and laughing.
Making him laugh.
You are good at making him laugh. Well, how do you make him laugh?
I fall down.
Yeah. That's really funny when you fall down.
He's gonna join us while he was.
Yeah. I'm not sure how I'm doing this controls, by the way. So I assume that was like a sample from him filming his children. That's, I've never seen that in a game before. Park at the edge of the world.
What does Joel love? Wawa. In cups and bathtubs. And the warm wet tongues and the cool fur of Das. And maybe the sweet was a daily affection. And bye-byes. And blown kisses. And more. Oh, always more. This full list of words. So few.
Okay, I can walk. Am I playing as in the eyes of the dad now? Wait, how do I walk? Oh, it's like a point and click, kind of? I click to walk. What if I wanted to go to the bread? Well then, I guess we have other ambitions in life beyond just breads and ducks. I don't know how I feel about that. I feel like we should go this way. It's a really strange way of doing controls. I feel like I'm a locomotive.
What is pain without a word?
I guess they needed to match the...
What is hope without a word for?
Oh my god.
Who is God? What is joy?
Is he talking about ducks again? Oh, here we are. Okay, well, who are we then?
Who am I to him? Dada.
That's adorable. Okay, well, we're going to the playground. Can we interact with these... with Joel? Oh, we can. Hey, look at that. Look at him go.
Here comes Joel.
Oh. Alright. I'm done with you. I'm sorry. Hey, what do we got here? I don't know what to expect from this game. This is so... tab to listen. Okay.
Hey, babe. Just got done at the doctor. Now they think that maybe he's throwing up all the time because he has acid reflux. So they gave me a medication and we can give it to Joel. And they said we have to give it at least 3 full days. But that if he's still throwing up after that, then we can come back. And I mentioned the head tilt thing again, even though they keep saying it's not related, but you always have to mention that one weird outlying thing. So I told them how his head was tilted to the right, but they still say that that's probably not related at all. So I guess we'll just give this a try, and I don't know, I'll tell you more about it when you get home.
It's a really interesting way of telling this story, because I feel... like, already, I understand it in ways I don't think I would. Obviously, I don't know jack shit. Wait, I wanted to interact with the other babies. Well, damn. Okay, I guess... sorry, I guess we'll keep going. Oh, God. That place does not look fun. Spiky things are never fun. Unless... oh, God, no. Oh boy. Is that the cancer? Oh. What is... what? What am I looking at? Is this some weird dubstep music video? Really interesting art style of the game. I don't know how this game would run on the Ouya. Like, the Ouya was an Android console that could barely run most
fear
games.
Is cancer's preservative. Cancer's embalming oil.
And you, O accuser, are fear's oil salesman. You're a snake. A serpent. A dragon with snuffed out coal on his breath, molting, talons broken from the struggle to free yourself of your own skin.
There we go. That dragon, cancer. And we're flying like a dragon. To the hospital, I assume. You know this is going to be heavy. I don't know if I'm emotionally prepared on hospital time. So tiny. Something so little, you know.
Hey, do you want a rock?
Gets sick so early. It's not fair.
Okay, let's rock. There we go.
Okay, we're rocking the. Oh my god, first person. Okay, we got a phone call.
Hey babe, I was just thinking, do you ever think maybe Joel can hear better than he's supposed to be able to? Because I know, like, it's supposed to be moderate to severe hearing loss, but sometimes, like today, he hears music playing before I do. So, I saw him dancing, and I had to look around to hear that a song was playing. And I just don't...
Interesting.
Like, if his hearing loss is that bad, I can't imagine. I don't know, I just wonder about it. Anyway, call me later. Bye.
Uh-oh. What did we do? Oh, God. Did I do it right? Wow. I could have done anything. Oh. Oh, my God. What happened? What? What? Well, this is all very confusing. Oh my god, what is that? Speaking of babies, I recently became an uncle. My sister had a child. I haven't seen it yet. Are those glove balloons? That's awesome. Why? I don't know. But I'm okay with it. The interaction in the game, it's not much. Like, I'm literally just looking around and hitting the right trigger, but... It's enough to keep you entertained, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing it. Doing it for the kicks. No, this is great. Should I press on the baby? Oh, okay. I'm cuddling the child. And the balloon falls. And now we're in space. That's cool. Why not? Oh boy. I do a lot of Make-A-Wish charities. A lot of bros who's been sick make their wish to meet me. And so I get to meet a lot of bros who's been sick, and they say that they watch my videos, and that's what helps them. While they go through these horrible treatment, and it's just insane for me to think about. And obviously it's very motivating for me that my videos mean so much to people and it helps people in tough times. I almost find it hard to believe because it's just crazy. And I want to say hi to Sheng Hong. and good luck on your surgery. I met Chang Hung. He's from Taiwan. Really cool guy. Who's a bro, and he apparently enjoys my videos. And I'm trying to play this game, and I'm not doing too well. There we go. Good job. Okay, so I have a couple balloons. I don't know. Oh, I can't go there. Okay, I need to shape up. This is not good. I assume we're dreaming right now. I don't think I'm supposed to go there. Yep. Nope. Where? It's not really clear. Oh god, I have one more balloon. Don't mess this up, please. Oh, I took the wrong turn, didn't I? It's so hard to see. Like, I can't. Oh, we were supposed to. Oh no. Okay, let's go up. It's a nice song. So.
Oh hey.
Oh my god.
I just wanted to take a shower. Is that okay? Are you okay with Joel? Okay, thanks.
Sure. Why? Oh god, I'm a terrible babysitter. Joel. Oh my god, Joel. Oh, that's adorable. Really? What? It's what? What am I supposed to keep it on his heart? Ears, butt. Is there anything else? Like, oh, the door is knocking. Why am I so tiny? Why am I so tiny right now? I don't know. Well, speaking on what I said before about the Make-A-Wish Bros, it's crazy because you really take for granted your health, and it's really one of your most important things. And I don't know. Every time I do it, it just opens my eyes, and I'm just amazed at what I do. And I don't know. This game brings that back. I don't really talk too much about it, or I don't know what I'm doing. Either way, I feel like we're supposed to go here. I don't know why. No? Well, my intuition was wrong. I hear baby laugh over here. Let's go over here. So I guess this is a hospital, which I imagine the parents spend a lot of time. Are these actual photographs? No, it isn't. It's got other names on them. Maybe there are other patients that they got to know at the hospital. I'm not sure. Let's... Amy is calling again. We need to charge our phone, though.
Hey, honey, we're on our way home from the hospital now. So if you wanted to preheat the oven starting in about 30 minutes, that would work, and we could throw in that lasagna.
Oh my god, are they me and Marts yet?
Treatment day, like when kids are done with their treatments. I guess maybe you don't because you're not in the clinic as much as I am, but on someone's last day, they always bring them a cake and they sing happy off therapy day to you. Anyway, that happened today. I mean, it happens a lot, but today I cried.
No.
I just wanted that day so bad, you know? I just, like, we're not ever going to get that day. If he's better, we won't. Know that he's better. We don't get a day. Anyway, okay, call me if you can. Like, there's probably traffic, so I could talk on my way home. Alright, bye.
Fucking hell. There really is no justice in the world. I don't know. Okay, well, I went 0 to 100. Jesus Christ. What? I'm sorry, what just happened? They're like, hey, the game got a little too surreal there. Let's play Mario Kart. Okay, I'm first at least. Doing pretty good. Why is there a cow? Why is what? Don't play with my emotions like this game. Oh my god. Last lap. Can we finish it? I don't know. Oh god, we hit chicken. Poor chicken went to space. Another chicken. Yay! We got all the transfusions and Temozombat and I don't know what any of this mean. Oh! Okay, well, back to reality. Jesus. Oh.
How long is it going to be before we can have some answers?
Oh my god.
Do you want to ask the doctor?
Okay, is it just the doctor on call or is this our doctor? Well, because the on-call doctor is just a resident.
Is there a way we can...
Is that a helicopter?
It just seemed like yesterday in clinic they were going to let us go. I just... want to know what the plan is.
Where am I supposed to go?
Who canceled the treatment?
I'm not supposed to go.
Isn't it dangerous for him not to get it? I thought he needed it.
Okay, let's go. Let's go to our side. Oh. No? Who's the Mario Kart champion? That's right. Me. No? Okay. Sorry. Are we supposed to go? I feel like we're not supposed to be here. Oh, maybe we were. I don't know. It's that kind of game. You're like, I don't know. I guess I'm doing the right thing. I don't. The Temple of Man. Okay. I'm still getting used to these controls. It's so bizarre. Oh god. That is a surgery room, not a temple. But it looks pretty badass. Like a Greek arena or some shit. Who's laying there? That's the question. Oh, we're doing this, the scan. I don't know what it's called.
Jordan, I love you, my friend.
Oh, hey.
This is my favorite game, Jesse. Watch out, start it.
Okay. No.
You touch it right here.
Yeah?
The big lion comes.
The big lion comes if I touch this? Okay, here I go. It's loud?
That's like him.
All right, show me.
Can you roar?
Yes.
Wah!
Oh my god.
Don't be afraid. You might want to cover your ears.
I was terrified. Is he dabbing? I stopped dabbing.
Tears is my favorite.
I don't understand. Why did they remove the subtitles when the baby speaks? Like, I can't understand what he says. Okay, I'm controlling this white thing. I guess it's the different constellations. Which one should we pick? This one, I suppose. Aw. He's riding, that thing. Alright, what did... Oh my god. It's beautiful music in the game. Gotta say, I really enjoy the soundtrack. Now go in the giraffe, baby. No. How do I control? Come on. Switch to giraffe-y. Listen, I want to do this too, alright? It's my turn to write. What am I doing wrong? Here we go. That's right. Ride the pony. Whoa! Look at that. Whoa! Okay. I hear the music change. What? What is going on? Oh, waking up. All right. Are these best wishes cards, or can we look at one? Elise, we love you dearly and miss you daily. See you soon. Yeah, I guess having to treat your child takes you away from family and, I mean, friends. And hugs to all my UYHC kids and families. Greg Rice.
This terrible routine. Watching you. Waiting for you to wake, hoping you will never remember these days of illness and treatment. One day, I'll bring you here, show you your tiny handprints on the wall, and you'll be annoyed that we all think of you as some big miracle. Cancer will be such a small part of all you could grow to be. You will tire of hearing about it. You won't want to see the cards and notes I saved. And I won't mind at all. I'll hold the memories of this hard day. You just leave it behind.
This one doesn't have names on them. Why not? Okay. Oh, she went away. Should we go outside? Well, outside we're going then. These cars are everywhere. Where do I go? Here? I guess it's like exploration game, which I'm terrible at because I'm always like, well, how do I progress? But this is more of a game where you take your time and go through, I guess. We will always love you and we miss you greatly. Signed, no one. Awesome. I can't walk here. I can't. What's the eye? Oh, it's the card. Patrick, you drank out of all glasses. Miss you. So, where do we go? There's an exit there. I assume we're going to the exit. I'm not sure where this... I'm scared of what the end of this game is going to be. I hope the child made it. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not good. Oh, it's not good. Sorry. Okay, well. What do we got? We got a wheel. Obviously, we're going to spin it. Nailed it. Nailed. Oh, here we go. Piggy! So he is older now. All right, what else can I do for you? Oh. Yep, pig it, pig it. What about Mr. Horsey?
Farmer Bill races the horse and Farmer Bill wins. My shoes were untied. In the winter, Farmer Bill plays hockey on the pond with the ducks. Farmer Bill always wins, but the ducks perform mightily.
They do.
At the square dance at night, Farmer Bill swings Bessie the
More? All right. Well, I mean, I think you had enough. You really want more? You want more about the ducks? I can tell you all about the duckies. What do you want? What can...
Bill doesn't like it when the ducks get the mail. They always bring back a lot of bills.
Hysterical. More ducks, please. Am I the only one finding this a bit awkward? I don't know what to do. Oh.
I'm sorry, guys. It's not good.
Ah. What do we do now?
I knew it. No. Size matters. If I know how big it is, I can face it. I can size it up.
And it's quite small at this point, but unfortunately the size isn't terribly important. Any recurrence means the chemotherapy has failed. It was a tragedy.
God damn. Let's go to the mother.
I guess I have imagined it. With an ATR team, I've imagined it a lot, but not like this. It is fatal. It's different. I thought I would sob uncontrollably or puke just right on the floor. We've already thrown all the I thought I'd shake or wail or something. Yes, this is shock. Tragedy, he said. That's right. That's the perfect word for this. It's a tragedy. I wonder if he says that every time. He's crying a little. I love him for that. He's not callous. He's genuinely sad. She is too.
So there just aren't any treatment options.
Oh my God. Okay. Let's go to the doctor.
We're very good at end-of-life care.
Oh my God.
We're very good at managing the pain and masking symptoms at the end of life. How long are we talking about?
Prediction time again. No matter what I say, they'll wish it was longer. But sometimes longer is worse. A few weeks to maybe 4 months.
Damn. This is the darkest game I ever played.
Crying? How long are we talking about? How am I gonna hold it together now?
A few weeks to maybe 4 months.
A realist game, I guess. What is this?
Not good.
And there it is. They get it now.
The MRI?
Sometimes I wish we could just leave them waiting a few more minutes. Because once they get this news, their life never goes back to how it was before.
Well, it's in the front of
those were their last normal minutes. And they didn't even know it. I'm glad he's so good at this. He takes the losses so personally. Joel's looking good. He's been making progress, his weight is up. It's just hard to believe that we only made it halfway through chemotherapy. It was rough at first, but I really started to think that he was gonna make it.
Any recurrence means the chemotherapy has failed. This is a tragedy.
Oh, okay. So we experience their thoughts depending on what they say differently.
I'll nod my head. With an ATR yeah, whenever I ask sciencey questions, I nod my head. Digesting every Latin word, hoping it will stick to my ribs, become part of me. But if I ask enough questions, that maybe I can get my brains around this cancer. And I can choke it to death. I love asking good questions. It impresses them. They'll be impressed with the way we handle all of this. Such good, thoughtful parents that ask such good questions.
So there just aren't any treatment options that are curative.
I guess I'm going to cry after all because they love us. And they love Joel, and... We're very good at managing the pain and masking symptoms at the end of life.
I know the developer said that he doesn't like how people don't comment during the Let's Plays, like it's just a Let's Play where they don't say much, but I'm speechless. I don't know how to comment on something like this. It's just, I did not expect.
Okay. I said fatal. Given you a lot to think about, I said today, not curative. Have I said the word death yet? I can tell they understand, though. A whole new vocabulary. All the rules are different now. I think it's really sinking in. Oh, she's crying. We should wrap this up soon. All the details can wait. Radiation oncologist
to decide whether we could do some radiation or just chemotherapy.
What would the radiation do?
Well, the radiation could probably kill the tumor we see now, which would prevent it from causing any symptoms.
Oh boy.
But it would not keep more tumors from developing.
The ship is sinking.
Spread here, it has spread other places too.
Let's go to the girl again.
I cannot cry. They shouldn't feel like they have to comfort me.
Monday, we can talk about palliative treatment.
Palliative?
Palliative is medicine you give at the end of life to improve the quality of life. Its goal is to treat the symptoms, but it can't cure at all.
We'll do a lumbar puncture and talk to our radiation oncologist to decide whether we could do some radiation or just chemotherapy.
What would the radiation do?
Well, the radiation could probably kill the tumor we see now, which would prevent it from causing any symptoms, but it would not keep more tumors from developing, because we know if it's spread here, it has spread other places too.
So, the radiation would buy us some time?
No, nothing will really buy us any time at this point. It just can make the time you have left more comfortable. So, we'll schedule you to come back in Monday, and we'll have some options for you to consider. We're so sorry.
Yeah, damn. I guess we'll go to the father.
In the movie, I'd be kicking things and throwing chairs through windows. Amy would be sobbing and back against the wall, slowly falling. I should be yelling. Why am I not yelling?
Thank you. That means a lot.
You're welcome. And in between all of this, there's Joel. A little child.
How big is it? Well, it's in the color order. And it's quite small at this point. But unfortunately the size of this character is important.
I can't play this. This is too much. All black now. Good thing he's wearing a life vest. Oh boy. Oh boy. What are we doing? It's very dark. I hear a big ship. Big ship. Oh, still here, still kicking it, still hanging in there. We got this, no problem. Adrift. Whoa, how you doing? Damn. Okay, got a boat level now, I assume. No, sinking level. I guess that's the cancer cells. I should have realized. And we're back up. Can't move though. Now I can. Am I the duck again? I think I'm the duck. No, I'm a bird. Okay. Got it. Oh boy, what do we have?
I have so many things stirring around in my spirit that I have to write to settle myself and find God's wisdom in the midst of chaos. I'm scared I won't be strong enough to face the things we might have to face in the coming weeks and months. But then I remember how much grace God gave us to walk out everything we've already faced. I've never felt completely overwhelmed, and I've never felt alone. So no matter what comes next, and I truly cannot even begin to guess how this will go, I know we will be carried. I want to shout out, look what God is about to do. Watch how he delivers Joel. And at the same
time. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Come on. And at the same time, I want to roll up his silent ball and. Oh, okay.
Ball and wait it out with fear and trembling, so aware of all my doubt, but yet convinced that my doubt is insignificant compared to God's faithfulness.
Okay, we are a bird. Let's keep flying. You can fly anywhere, baby.
Guys, are you ready for bed?
Joel, lay down. Okay. Should we do a song?
Sure.
Okay, big boys, why don't you come in here and we'll sing the littles a lullaby.
I'm tired.
I know, it's bedtime. Okay. Elijah, lay down.
Babe, did you even check in his mouth?
Joel, no.
Joel has chicken stuffed in his cheeks from dinner.
That is so disgusting.
Been in there for the last 2 hours. Okay, hold on, I'm trying.
You can fly over here. The boat follows. Okay. I don't hear any. Oh.
If the trial works really well, then maybe we'll stay in California for a really long time. Like, as long as it keeps helping Joel, then we want to stay and do the best we can for him and stay there where he's getting help. But if the medicine starts to not work, as soon as it's not helping him, I promise we'll come back home.
Are we going to Disneyland?
Yeah, of course.
Obviously, if you go to California, you have to go to Disneyland.
But I just don't like missing school.
Oh yeah.
You're the only 8-year-old to ever. That's amazing.
I hate to miss school, huh? But like, why?
Well, I just hate having all the homework that I have to do.
You hate catching up from missing school.
Your teachers are gonna send me homework, and we'll just try to do a little bit of it every day, so it won't be that bad. But they'll still be fun.
And how many kids get to go and go on an adventure to California in the middle of the school year? I'd say that's pretty cool. And we're going to be staying in the middle of San Francisco.
I'm just going to fly away. Just going to chippity-choop through the boy. Dive down there. Got it.
Oh, her expectation is so maddening sometimes. You know what she wrote on the eve of Joel's first surgery? The one back in January when we first found the tumor?
I don't know.
I seriously feel like a kid on Christmas Eve. I'm pleading for God to spare his life And I'm tempted to despair because self-inspection leads me to conclude I shouldn't expect much of anything. And yet my wife is expecting a surprise party from the Lord, replete with presents and supernatural miracles.
Because there is no God. Oops. Okay.
I envy her.
Are we going to play games now? What? Joel, the baby knight. All right.
Hop in bed, boys. Let's go.
Boys, get in bed.
Oh. Can you at least tell us a story?
The dragon cats are high score. Okay, press button to start.
Sure.
Okay. This is the story of a very brave knight named
Joel.
Yeah.
Yes, Joel the baby knight. He's also Joel the very brave knight. And he was being chased by
Hell yeah. What's up? Cue the bum 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 bum. Oh, you can't tell by the way I use my wall. I'm a woman's man.
Is the dragon big?
Oh, me, oh, my potato pie. Yeah. What's up?
Does the dragon breathe fire?
Oh, my God. Oh. What? The game changes so much, it's so hard to keep up. I gotta dodge the fire. There's so much fire. Oh, my. There we go. Dragons ain't got nothing on me, buddy. Hell yeah.
A sword and a shield and stuff?
Yeah, what do you think?
Maybe a spear?
Yeah, what do you think?
Yeah, that sounds good. So, brave Sir Joel. With
how do I jump over?
And his shield and his awesome spear.
No, I'm not going to make that.
His super jumping ability.
There it is.
Being chased by a dragon named Cancer.
What other superpowers does he have?
He also has grace.
That's not a superpower.
Super jump.
It's the best superpower.
Do you guys know what grace means?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's kind of like help.
Yeah, it's kind of like help.
Oh. Oh my God. Look at that. Hell yeah, MLG,
no,
Joel.
He's not the only one who's ever tried to fight this dragon. Some very brave knights have fought this dragon and lost. And some are able to drive the dragon off. And they can go home and they can quit fighting for it. And the kingdom is safe.
Joel's been fighting this dragon for a long time, huh?
A long time.
But Joel found a nice empty cave where he could rest. And it seemed like the dragon couldn't find him.
Oh, okay. This is the cave, I guess.
But just when he
thought damn.
That the danger was past, the dragon found his hiding spot and came after him in the cave.
In the cave? But this is my hiding spot. Take this!
Well, that dragon's going to kill Joel. Joel's going to lose.
Why do you say that?
Because Joel is just a baby.
Oh my God.
Kill
yes, they can. Watch me. No, you're wrong.
Can't kill
a baby dragon. Destroy dragon.
But
baby know how to no-scope.
God fights for Joel. So he fights that dragon cancer.
Oh my God.
And we know that God can win even if Joel can't. That's grace.
If God exists, then kids wouldn't get cancer. I'm sorry. It's just weird hearing them talk about it. Okay, almost dead, dragon. Almost got you. Baby Joel wins. Never mind. Never mind.
What about Tim from Church Man? He died from cancer.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
A
This dragon never dies. How do we even dodge that? Get out of here. Oh no, Tim. This is crazy. I don't even know anymore. Okay. What now? Keep drowning, I guess. Let's go up. Why not? There's a boy. That's a dragon pit. Should we fly over here? Another boy? Hey!
Ryan, get in the boat.
I can't.
You have to, you'll drown.
We're already drowning. How can you sit there like that?
Despair doesn't help anything.
Neither does false hope. And I'm not despairing.
How can you say false hope? You're drowning.
Well, you're missing your oars. And you don't even know where you're going. And yet you're so sure you're gonna get there.
It's better than drowning.
Well, enjoy floating on the surface like you always do.
There's nothing deep about drowning. Just get in the boat.
You have to let me feel this. Someone has to.
That's not fair. I love him as much as you do. I just really believe we're going to be okay.
Oh. There's so many aspects to it. Just how they look at each other and how they look at the cancer differently, and I don't even know. That's another note.
I'm sure my expectation looks like denial. But seeing Joel dying does not make me any less certain that he will be healed. In some ways, I feel more certain. Not because the same doubts don't come to me, but because I know that they will not be entertained much longer. Because this chapter is almost finished, and we will have an ending one way or the other. So the doubts and fears that make me reaffirm that even if I'm wrong, this is where I stand, become less and less powerful.
Okay, there's another one over there. Let's go to it. We're almost by the house.
People's consolatory words of comfort meant to reassure us and help us accept Joel's death don't sit well with me. They aren't offensive because I know the heart behind them is good, but they are weak words because it's so obvious to me that death is the given. I don't have to work to be ready for it or accept it. It is coming whether I would accept it or not. It has been coming slowly for so long. I don't have to work to understand that Joel is dying. It is obvious. Heaven is amazing. And so I'm not worried about death. It will come regardless of where I stand and wait. But now, death is circling close enough for redemption to finally feel closer.
Oh my god. It's so horrible. We're going in the boy again? Are we going to the dad that's drowning? I assume, but I don't see him. There he is. She's on the surface and he's underneath it. Come on, buddy. Swim up. Is there a surface? I can't do anything. Now I can. Come on. Come on. All the way to the top. That's right. Never mind. Never mind. We're swimming down now. This darkness can't be good. Come on, buddy. Come on. You can do it. Up to the top. Up, 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 up to the top. Just like Zac Efron sang in High School Musical. No? All right. Never mind. Don't give up. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. I'm supposed to swim down, perhaps? Even the music gave up on me. Wow, thanks. Thanks, game. The game was like, well, you're terrible. Dehydration. We're back at the hospital. Without little Joel. What do we do then? Despite looking at ourselves? Well, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Oh.
The sunset looks pretty from here. The orange glow cast on the wall. Better than the muted colors of this hospital. I wonder why they choose blues and greens. They, the ones who choose the colors that heal. Green for life. Blue. For comfort. Purple stripes to hide the stains. This chair is too small and sticks to my skin. I hate vinyl.
Well, let's get up then. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go on. Nope, we're going to... Nope, we're not. The game isn't there.
Blue. Purple. The ocean, maybe? No. Under the ocean. Silent. Warm. And salty. Like tears. He won't stop crying. I don't blame him. He feels miserable. I hate that we're here. I hate that he's sick. I just want him to feel better. Shh. It's okay, Jolie. Shh. Don't throw your head, buddy. Don't. Here we go, bouncing around. Do you like that? Oh, I love your giggle. Bounce around. Is that funny? A bounce, a bounce, a bounce, bounce, bounce. Oh, he won't stop crying.
We're going back to the game. We can't. The game is broken. That's awkward. I didn't expect to see herself.
I wonder if he's hungry. Drinks it greedily. Big, deep gulps. Okay, Jolie, that's enough. Breathe, kiddo. And he does. And I wipe his face of snot and tears and juice. And then he vomits.
Oh my god.
And I catch it. I always catch it. I know you're thirsty, buddy, but you'll throw it up. Don't grab too hard. You'll squirt all the juice out. Here, let me have it. It's so late, Joel. Lay down.
I can't hold you. I can't make you feel better. Okay, buddy, okay, I'll hold you. Oh, Joel Bug, you look so miserable. No! Don't hit your head on the bars, Joel. Joel, I know you're mad. Please stop. Please. Stop. I shake. I weep. I pray. I plead. I need peace. I am empty. You are. Son, and you've brought us this far. He's still here, not dead, not there with you. Oh God, I want him here with me. Please. Peace. He sleeps.
Now? Oh, okay. Loading. Oh my god. So, the game is about 30 more minutes, and I feel like I want to respect the developer's request of not uploading the entire Let's Play. And I'm sure everyone's just gonna go to like another Let's Play and finish watching it, but it's still I don't want to go against someone's request, especially on a game like this, and it just doesn't feel right. So we'll end it there. That was very, very, very heavy. I'm gonna keep playing it regardless, and just want to say thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one tomorrow, as always. All right, bros. Stay awesome.